Today I'm here in North Carolina actually taking a look at the new exhibit, but I'll be speaking to a group tonight and again tomorrow over at NC State. So it's time to celebrate the 50th anniversary of Apollo 11, and we've been at this pretty much all year long. And I'm really glad to get to North Carolina and be able to share this moment.